alone. See, there are drug-induced fragmentations. There are suggestive fragmentations. Those adulteries committed within itself, idolatries within itself. Now you're no longer yourself. You say you'll see it, but then believe it. But I don't think so. I've already seen it. Yeah, just saying. It's a matter of choice. You don't know how to make decisions. My mother had faith. Yes, she did. Mistaken, what it was to have faith. We were talking about minds. No, it was my face. Yeah, look at my eyes. Evil, the curl of my lip. Spiteful, the blood that had already dried. My own. No, faith wasn't blind. She was concerned. Faith was just convinced that enough love would change my mind.
She refused to have fear. She refused to have fear.
I know that's dark, but I can only give the examples that I have on my part. In my heart of hearts, feel free to delete, extract, and insert your own, but that you must own. Yes, I do. And now I don't know who the fuck I am. I'm just building. In you, I'm a new regulator.
Messiah,
bouncing off personalities. We'll take the head over good for the baptizer. Royal alive, revelating our baptism like fire. Yeah, it was Paul who took the class. I love you, Dave, so humbling for me. Insurance agent. He's in hand and everyone ignores him all the time. The guy who used to command attention is now behind the back burner. Well, behind, not to mention wasting the control. So cute. They just don't want to put it out. But let's just say this. His camera's barely lit. And there he sits, burning that both ends of one wick. Yeah.
Alone.
I guess ignorance can be bliss. But ignorance isn't something he gets.
No, not his.
And I'm a thinker too. So I understand the misery of having to sit there with you. And only you. There's worse things than being alone.
Yeah,
and that's being alone and fragmented.
Between my guts and grievance.